So let me get this straight.
Okay.
You don't know why you're here. You don't know how I'm supposed to feel about it. You don't know why I haven't seen you and have in fact tried not to think about you for months, and then you show up tonight.
Precise and accurate. In true Clay Jensen style.
And you're still allowed to make fun of me.
Allowed, obligated. Who can say?
Are you real?
Do you see me?
Are you corporeal?
That seems like a science fiction question.
Can I touch you?
That seems like a loaded question.
This is fucked up, right? Like, I'm seriously fucked up.
I don't think you're fucked up. I think you're just working through things.
Things like seeing a ghost?
And other things.
So you are a ghost.
Okay, does it matter what you call me? I'm here.
You're here for a reason?
I would think so.
But you don't know what it is.
I was hoping you would.
And you're not going away.
I don't think so. I mean, not for the moment.
That's just fucking great.